Smack it out with, slang it out with. Go metallic night, I can shake it out with. I just put a drum on a no-kill tick. I just put my comment
to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing the Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3 Battle Pass review and what I and my thoughts on it and my opinion. So first of all, I'm gonna buy the Battle Pass. As you can see, I have plenty of V-Bucks. I'm still trying to work out how to get around this menu. Buy Battle Pass. I don't buy Battle Bundles. That's not my thing. I've never bought a Battle Bundle and I'm never going to. Oh, you shouldn't. Oh, I don't want to look at that, do I? Okay, so on tier 1 we have two skins, we have Ocean and Fade. Oh, okay. I think Fade also gets some unlocks. I think they all get unlocks at some point. Is that true? I don't know. Flipping away. I think, is that just like, how do I play it again? Yeah, that's kind of just like another way of doing the ground pound. I mean, so far it's been alright. Sky Swimmers, I mean it's decent but never going to use it. Free V-Box, the umbrella that you, it's like your own custom umbrella you can build. Beach, Coma, wait, is it getting upgrade? Okay. That's alright. Ocean Wave. Meh. Shark Ride. Nah, I'm never gonna use that. Beyond the Waves. Okay. Tide Axes. Banner. There's a dolphin there. Free V-Box. Emoticon. Rare glider, top sail. So I think it's like one of those things you hold on to and then you just like glide with it. Top upgrade. Oh, that's for the build umbrella, so it's like an upgrade you can get for it. From the deep. Okay. Krabby King. And also after this video, I'm going to do a like maybe do a gameplay video or just show around the map. Undercurrent. Okay. V-Bucks. Scuba Jonesy. Okay. Holding an SMG. Oh, okay, he's got his scuba mask on now. Air Shredder. Okay. Sharp Marine. Deep Dive. That goes with the Scuba Jonesy, I'm guessing. Waterfall. It's alright. Banner. V-Box. Water Wings. Yeah. Hammerhead. So is that like a golden mythic hammerhead? Maybe that's going to be like something else as well. Like when you ride, it could be a rideable thing in the future of this season, and then you get health or something when you ride it. I call shotgun. Okay. Eon Blades. Banner. V-Bucks. So Square. Okay. Meowabunga. Okay. Shaft upgrade for the build umbrella. Convergence. Like the butterfly event. Like the rift, I think. Eternal Bloom. Alright. Dive Knives. Sorry, it took so long. I'm trying to sneeze, but it won't come out. 100 V-Bucks again. Jewels. Okay, the engineer, which people seem to think she was the one that helped build the Doomsday event. Master Engineer, Jules. owns Perch. That's Jules's thing. Pet owl. Star drop. It's alright. Get fixed. Okay. Industrious Wrenchers. More V-Bucks. Headbanger. That's... Nope. Don't like it. Okay. Legendary Glider. Okay. Voyager. Oh, okay. This is one of the Fade styles. Okay. The Lab. Okay. Ohm's Revenge. More V-Bucks. Tippy Tap. Oh, you got like a dance floor and then you're dancing on it. Okay, canopy upgrade for the builder brawler. Banner, mecha fish, no more mech please. Weren't good last time we had mechs. Floatsburg. I think that's like the new Battlepass menu on the map. 100 V-Bucks. Kit. So I think this is either baby meowsles or his son or something. And you also get his shadow and ghost versions with it as well. Isn't that the like some of them are the logos from season 1? Fishy Flyer. Basically just the default glider now, like this default glider, just with different colours. Cloud Cat, Infinite Bloom, I like that. It's good. I rate this bloom set or something. Meowstermind. How did they come up with this? These names. It's alright. 100 V-Works, Photon. I like that. Okay. Might use that at one point. Keyed up. So, once again, they was playing invisible instrument. I think this one's a piano? Banner. Skate bit. Power claws. Psionica, more V-Bucks, Star Strider. Once again, just the default glider with different colours and something a bit different on top. Beyond Zero. Okay, that's weird. Bustle Cap upgrade. Don't know what that is. But that's for the Builder Brella again. Fade Out, so Fade. I'm guessing that's one of his styles as well, that mask. Because it has his other style there. Mini Moon. That's what was in one of the teasers and everyone thought was a flipping impulse grenade. Banner. 100 V-Bucks. Siona. This, yeah, she has styles too. I like this style the best. I don't like the one with just hair. Okay. Sightseer, Vision Strikers, Night Slice, Planetary Vibe, maybe a potential space theme or something next season, because there seems to be a lot of stuff about space. I mean, you have the moon, you have that, you have the skin that looks a bit like an astronaut, Knight's Helm, 100 V-Bucks, Night Flight, so... Contra, yeah. Honor. Billy Bounce, Billy Listen, like the music. Comet Crasher, yep, more space. Glider. One of the themes is gonna be space, I'm telling you. Oh, Reliant Blades. Sigil Red. 100 V-Bucks. Stormy. So, just really angry person with a cab on their head. Trail colour upgrade, so like a trail when you go down. The Build Umbrella. Blade Raven. Oh my god. Yeah, I like that. Banner. Eternal Shield. Hey, stuff's looking good. V-Bucks. And the Tier 100 skin, which is a female version for the Black Knight. Yep, female version for the Black Knight. And probably, and this, the gold one's the one from Season 10, I forgot what it's called. Mask. So this is Fade with that, with the mask on. Pretty cool. These last two skins are actually really good. I like them. I think I like this one out of the two. I don't know what it is. I feel like the ones with the massive capes, like Calamity and Drift and Catalyst, because the cape's so big, I feel like it's just too much. Mask. Yeah, it's good. I like it. So that was actually a good battle pass. I know I didn't go through a lot of it and like rate it, but I just wanted to get through it quickly so like I could get on with it. And I didn't actually know what to say for some of them. But yeah, it's pretty good. Also, you can see Aquaman style challenges. New outfits themselves. Got it. So you got Aquaman challenges for shirtless and the one with the gold shirt, I think. Don't really understand how, why Aquaman's got a gold like thing. Fade. Oh, so this is with the half mask and this is with the full mask. And that's all that's really changed. Okay. I keep forgetting to go through the others. Ocean. Like that's just like Brutus's ghost mask from last season, but a bit different. So yeah, Ocean. Scuba Jonesy. Jules. So she's on the shadow team. And her engineer bit. Baby Moosecles. Kit. So that's the happy version, and that's action. So just baby normal meowsicles, baby ghost meowsicles, and baby shadow meowsicles. Yeah. Siona, Nova, and Blue. I think I prefer Blue with the helmet. What else is there? Map challenges. Oh, these are all new locations I need to visit. So because everything's so flooded, I need to visit everywhere again. Week 1 challenges. So they've still got the mythic bosses. They've also added new mythic guns. I'll put them on the screen now. So yeah, I think they've got like Kit's shotgun or something, Kit's grenade launcher, and then they've got some other stuff. I think the other one's a burst rifle. I might be wrong. It might be Ocean's burst or Ocean's grenade launcher. I don't know. I mean, that's what I've heard. Punch guard. I call shotgun. Is this like the Fortnite's? Guess I'll find out in the season at some point. But anyway, that is the Battle Pass and everything in this menu. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Remember to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Turn on post notifications so you never miss an upload. Enjoy your day and bye.